very Slayer. Slayer meets Sabbath.
Yeah.
Hole in the
Sabbath.
Troy was another one that, like, as soon as we wrote this song, I remember hearing his voice. Because so many Mastodon songs are in that kind of, like, 6/8 triplet feel.
Yeah.
The riffs remind me a bit of Testament, but a lot of Mastodon as well. And I totally heard Troy on this. Calls for a banana track. Definitely, you're gonna want that banana. I'm telling you. You're gonna want the fucking banana in the track.